So you got married at 45. I got married at 32. You waited. I'm saying that our parents and grandparents got married at 21, which is stupid. You don't get married today at 21, unless, of course, you're Mexican. Can I finish? Everything doesn't have to be a joke. Mexicans at 21 are generally great-grandparents. I don't know how the hell you do it. Mexicans have kids older than they are. It's a cultural thing. But look, and I love the Mexican people. I live, you know what? I know you people. I live in L.A., for God's sakes. I live in the Mexican part of L.A., which is called L.A. I know your customs. Hola, ole! I know how you are. Here's what I'm saying, and I'll say this as diplomatically as I can. You gotta get Mexican pussy when it's very young, because it balloons up faster than any other pussy. That's just a fact. But I'm saying if you're Hispanic, you understand. Mexican women at 15 are fucking hot. And by the time you're 30, you look like a float in the Macy's Day Parade. Fuck! Every old Mexican woman is fat, and most young Mexican women are skinny. I think the old Mexican women actually eat the young Mexican women. All right, please, let me die.